Year in and year out, Americans watch in disbelief as natural disasters carve destructive paths from international shores to American soil. Every minute of every day, there is someone, somewhere in need of help. Here in Riverside County, disasters strike in many forms. Wildfires, flash floods, and the looming threat of the big one. Living along the San Andreas fault line means living with the impending threat of a major earthquake striking at any moment without notice. The American Red Cross Riverside County chapter brings our community together, mobilizing people to help their neighbors down the street, across town, and throughout the county in times of emergencies.
Our neighbors and loved ones found themselves displaced and in search of a beacon of hope during the devastating aftermath of the wildfires. The Red Cross was there to respond with immediate relief of food, clothing, and shelter as a gift from the American people for the American people.
In our community's greatest time of need, the American Red Cross was able to touch many lives through the hands of committed local unsung heroes, such as the thousands of volunteers and emergency service workers who often labor tirelessly around the clock, as well as through the generous support of community leaders whose efforts and contributions help our local chapter provide more than $2 million a year in local assistance and relief, along with providing vital and essential programs and services to our communities.
If people see on TV all of the disasters that are happening, unless they come and live through a disaster, come to a relief shelter and see what it's all about, it's just a television show to them. Come and see what these people have to live through, and then you'll understand why Morongo is here doing what we have to do. You know, I was told, give till it hurts. Well, it doesn't hurt yet.
Since 1898, our local chapter of the American Red Cross has been dedicated to helping people prevent, prepare for, and respond to emergencies. Covering 7,200 square miles of jurisdiction, the Riverside County chapter renders assistance to community members from the green borders of Temecula and Corona to the desert sands of Blythe at the California-Arizona state border. The chapter provides both immediate relief and long-term assistance to help people recover and rebuild their lives.
With more than 1,000 volunteers who have provided over 59,000 hours of service and outreach annually, the Riverside County chapter responds to an average of one disaster a day, not only to major disasters, but also to those which often go unnoticed by the media, such as home and apartment fires.
Our local chapter's disaster response team is committed to responding to an emergency within 1 hour of the call for help. The team is made up of volunteers who are trained in the necessary skills of emergency communication and logistical support, damage assessment, and mental health and family services casework.
The local Red Cross will provide assistance to any incident that creates human suffering in which the victim cannot alleviate the devastation on their own.
An inferno rose high into the night sky, destroying 8 apartments and damaging 2 more.
Oh, it's hard when you're just watching everything you have in one tiny place go up, and then just thank God that everybody, that we all got out. And then just pray for the families of those who didn't get out.
It was really scary. You know, they finally called us and we went over there, I don't know, it must have been maybe 5 in the morning or so. Well, when I first saw Carmen, I guess I was excited and happy that he was okay, you know? I guess I felt grateful that he wasn't the one that died in the fire. I didn't think there would be any assistance available or anything like that in the recovery process of, you know, rebuilding a life and a home and stuff like that. But I did find out, you know, that the Red Cross stepped in, and that was a pretty powerful experience. There were certificates to stores like Walmart and Target. There was the mobile food vehicle there also. They were providing breakfast at that time for everybody that was there on the scene, firefighters and, you know, the people who, the victims of the fire. The Red Cross had set up in there, and there was almost like some counseling happening. It was incredible, the support and kind of took the chaos out of the disaster.
I heard Sally screaming that there was a fire in the garage in the front house. And I was thinking small fire, so I ran around with my garden hose. I was thinking like a basic little fire in the garage, you know, not that it was gonna get all the way through the houses. The only thing that I had was what my daughter and I had on. And that is it. I don't have Pampers. I don't have pennies for my baby. You can't tell a 2.5-year-old. You know, you don't have your things. You don't have your blanket that you've had since birth that I made you. You don't have these things no more. You can't explain you don't have none of that. And that's hard. And if it wasn't for the Red Cross, I would think it would be a lot harder for me to even fathom the idea of how to begin a new beginning.
With 80% of the prep work for any disaster being the same, the preparedness measures taught by the Red Cross are the key to successfully responding to an emergency. Our local chapter advocates 5 easy steps to becoming prepared. Make a plan, build a kit, get trained, volunteer, and give blood.
Being ready requires that individuals, families, neighbors, schools, and communities take responsibility for developing and implementing preparedness plans. The Riverside County Chapter offers a full range of training opportunities to help our communities improve their safety with courses in life-saving skills, including free and low-cost community outreach programs, such as the ABCs of Summer Safety and CPR Saturday. In total, this past year, our local chapter trained and certified over 37,000 individuals with life-saving knowledge and techniques, and more than 400,000 in disaster preparedness.
The thing of it is, with CPR, only 15% of the American population will do CPR in a lifetime as lay responders. And of that 15%, about 95% of them will do it to friends, relatives, and loved ones. On the other hand, first aid skills, everybody will use that at one time or another, especially if you have children. So I believe that out of the people that I've taught, almost every one of them have used either their CPR or first aid skills sometime in their lifetime. Riverside County alone responds to at least one emergency a day as far as disaster. And people need us. They need the help. They need the financial aid. They need the food. They need the training. I mean, without the Red Cross, we would be in serious trouble.
You know, I've gotten more calls from within the community, particularly from one agriculture company that calls me almost every year to come back there and teach their employees, who are all Spanish-speaking, non-English-speaking. I really like the American Red Cross Riverside Chapter because of their philosophy. It's like kind of like the U.S. Marines, you know. First one's in, last one's out.
The American Red Cross is a humanitarian organization led by volunteers and mandated by a congressional charter. However, it is not federally funded. Your local chapter relies on the generosity of local contributions to afford relief to those in need.
As the 4th largest county in the state of California, Riverside County is also the fastest growing. And as the population increases, so does the amount of help and assistance provided by our local Red Cross. We cannot predict when the next disaster will strike, but we can predict how well prepared we are to respond to our rapidly growing population needs.
None of the services that we provide that our disaster action team services are charged for. This is all provided through voluntary contributions. I understand recently we had one wonderful, generous contribution. This has helped provide Riverside County Red Cross with the availability to provide these services.
With the average cost of $1,100 per family of 4 in immediate aid and assistance, your gift of time, talent, and financial support is greatly needed to help make a difference.
The Riverside County Chapter has provided vital programs and services to our communities for more than 105 years. We aid victims of disaster with food, shelter, clothing, family services, and more so that they will not have to face disaster alone. Lives are saved through Red Cross training programs in CPR, first aid, disaster preparedness, water safety, and AIDS education. We provide health fairs, service to military families and veterans, international tracing, and youth leadership opportunities and services. All disaster relief is free. A gift from you and your neighbors.
A lot of people think that we, locally, the Riverside County Chapter and American Red Cross in general, doesn't necessarily need money, and that's so not the case. We have vehicles that we need to maintain. We have all the direct financial relief that we give to families that we help every day that gets them out of a terrible situation. We have lots and lots of equipment that we use. The kinds of supplies that we keep on hand at all times so that we're 24/7 ready. Lots and lots of water. We have diapers on hand. We have emergency nursing kits, first aid kits. We have comfort kits for people when they're displaced. The best way for people to help and to become engaged with American Red Cross, because we desperately need people here locally at the chapter, is to write a check. Remember us, and that it isn't just in times of catastrophic disasters. For every dollar that the chapter receives, 87 cents of every dollar goes directly to help people in times of crisis, and I think that's the important thing. That money, that dollar, buys the diapers that we need to give out to people, buys the emergency supplies that we need, gives us the availability to buy cots and blankets so that we can open a shelter, to replace all the water that we need, to train our volunteers. That's really where it's going.
The American Red Cross Riverside County Chapter is an independent nonprofit organization that relies on the generosity of local individuals, corporations, and foundations for its financial support. Voluntary contributions are the key to our ability to respond when our neighbors need us most. Most people believe that their local Red Cross chapter is funded by our national organization, when in fact that is not the case. It is just the opposite. A strong local chapter makes for a strong national organization. The policy of the American Red Cross is to honor the donor's intent for funding. That is why it is important that you specify where you would like your donation to make an impact. Earmarking your contribution to the local chapter will make certain that your support goes to local community disaster relief and preparedness programs. Your gift will bring you the reward of knowing that you are providing a helping hand to your neighbors and loved ones during their time of need, and will ensure that the Red Cross will always be there to respond. We invite you to become a part of the Riverside County Chapter of the American Red Cross as together we prepare.
The average person doesn't see what the American Red Cross does, but if you've been hit by disaster and devastation, with their support, you see what kind of people they are. And, you know, being a volunteer group, it's people helping people.